pastors, like we've got pastors here, I will tell you the truth. Pastoring is not easy job. Pastoring is not easy. I'm telling you now, you want to be pastors. You people must know that pastoring is not even easy, because a pastor is a person who's holding a candle with light. And everybody, you know, is coming to the person to light their own candle. So think about when people are many. Those who are coming can be enemies. Those who are coming can be everything. And what about the wind that is blowing? Pastoring is not easy. And some people thought if they have to get money too much, they must be called prophet. Even to be prophet is not easy. To be evangelist is not easy. We're speaking with Mama today that the ministry that has been attacked is not prophetic ministry. It's evangelism. Evangelism is, you know, how many evangelists today here? How many prophets? To be prophet is easy. You can just open a church, you become a prophet. But to be evangelizing, it's not easy, because there's no offering. There's no offering there. So now, that is the ministry that has been attacked now. Whoever wants to enter the ministry wants to be a prophet now. But there's no one who enter ministry and say, I'll go around crying for people to be saved. It's not easy. It's not easy. I think the way gospel was presented was in the wrong way. Was presented in materialism. That if now God have to use me, I must be blessed. You must know that people who are apostles, they died by the gospel. Others, they ran away without houses. Gospel is not easy. To be a pastor, it's not easy. It's not to gather money from people. You will pay for it. Many people who have got attacks today are pastors. Sick, problems, challenges, many things. It's not easy. So we must take our calling this year. I'm just praying that God must raise evangelists, many evangelists, who will reach out and preach the gospel and say, Jesus is coming back. That was a right message. We grew up hearing a right message. Now we are hearing wrong message. If we want to be prosper, if we want to sow a seed. Hey, Jesus is coming back. He will find you sowing a seed. So this is the time that now God can raise people who will talk about Jesus as their message. And they do miracles like Jesus. I'm praying that it must happen in Jesus' name. Listen to this. I'm not saying there's no prophet. Did I say that? I say the ministry that, because people normally they talk about the ministry that is under attack is what? It's prophet. It's not true. It's not true. That is the ministry that has become simple. That is the ministry that is ushering us to the end of the world now. That is the ministry that is taking us to the end of the world, where God will say, enough is enough now. Everybody's polluted. We need ministry where people, they don't have hope to get something from people. Come and accept Jesus. He's coming back. And people have a desire to die for God. Right now, we don't have that desire now. If somebody can enter here with AK-47 here and say, who's a Christian here? All of you here, you will run away. Others, you will hide under this chair. I'm sure you understand what I'm trying to say. We are not ready to die now for Christ. Think about those who were cooked with fire. Cut in two pieces. Our Christianity is different. It's not like of those ones where we want to die for God. What we want now, receive, I receive. And then we can't even receive. We will pray for you until nothing happened. You don't worry about accepting Jesus. What is important now is Jesus Christ in your life. I'm sure you understand that. How many of you are understanding that? Pray with them.
Let us all close our eyes and we raise our hands to the Lord. And you will follow me saying this word, praying. Say, Father, in the name of Jesus, I come to you today. I want to return to you. I know I am a sinner. I've moved out of your way. But from this minute, from today, I want to come back to you. Take me back again as your child. Take me in again into your kingdom. Write my name again in the book of life. I accept you as my Lord and Savior.
Christ.
From today forth, I will follow you and do your will. In Jesus' name, amen.